policeman. A policeman is a composite of what all men are, I guess, a mingling of saint and sinner, dust and deity. What that really means is that they are exceptional, they are unusual, they are not commonplace. Buried under the froth is the fact, and the fact is that less than 0.5% of policemen misfit that uniform, and that is a better average than you'd find among clergymen. What is a policeman? He of all men is at once the most needed and the most wanted. A strangely nameless creature who is sir to his face and pig or worse behind his back. He must be such a diplomat that he can settle differences between individuals so that each will think he won. But if a policeman is neat, he's conceited. If he's careless, he's a bum. If he's pleasant, he's a flirt. If he's not, he's a grouch. He must make instant decisions which would require months for a lawyer. But if he hurries, he's careless. If he's deliberate, he's lazy. He must be first to an accident, infallible with a diagnosis. He must be able to start breathing, stop bleeding, tie splints, and above all, be sure the victim goes home without a limp. The police officer must know every gun, draw on the run, and hit where it doesn't hurt. He must be able to whip two men twice his size and half his age without damaging his uniform and without being brutal. If you hit him, he's a coward. If he hits you, he's a bully. The policeman from a single human hair must be able to describe the crime, the weapon, the criminal, and tell you where the criminal is hiding. But if he catches the criminal, he's lucky. If he doesn't, he's a dunce. He runs files and writes reports until his eyes ache to build a case against some felon who'll get dealed out by a shameless Seamus. The policeman must be a minister, a social worker, a diplomat, a tough guy, and a gentleman. And, of course, he'll have to be a genius because he'll have to feed a family on a policeman's salary.
Well, kid?
Oh, well. Hakuna Matata. Slimy, yet satisfying.
That's it.
Kiara.
Oh.
Wow, that was really brave! Yee-haw!
Kovu.
Oh, Kiara.
Kovu, I was wrong. You belong here. Let's go home. All of us.
Chihuahua.
Thumbs up, then he smiles. You so mistaken, like he can't incinerate a whole city. Wrath more dreadful than all Jamaica. And any attitude, anything less than gratitude is rebellion, idolatry, a proportionate magnitude. How can you feel you won't get what the dude you're attracted to? By the God of the universe is specifically mad at you. I'm talking holiness, holier than the holiest. Angels who are beholding him cover eyes or they won't exist. Knees are folding when they get close to his awesomeness. His presence is a sin and repent so their lives will be over.
Behold
with
the Lamb, Christ Jesus, the substitute for the heathen. Only one that can stand the wrath of God and keep on breathing. The righteous, resurrected, ruler, redeeming these rebel beings. This lion's also a lamb for mercy for those who believe.
We got no hope. Since we're in the jungle, we only got one hope for Gaia. Our God is a king, he's an iron. Zion.
I know this world is a jungle, baby, this life is a forest. And we surrounded by beasts, they seek to kill and destroy us. They say we better take cover and run for it like forests. And while they pray on the weak, we just gon' keep praying for them. And fear can't be afforded, the God of Jacob's my fortress. And yeah, I'm walking in breath, baby, the lion is roaring. Persecution is suffering, they breaking our villages. They wanna push our wig back like the Indians. We got a king who hears the prayers of the indigent. And in the fear can the affairs of the invalid. Rose with power after the intermit, and death was the instrument. So we can see his glory in a clearer lens. No drummer here, but we're aware of the snares. Snakes on a hill, but he was crushing his head. Took the stripes of a tiger, he went out up on a limb. I got a lion king, so this jungle's just a gem.
We are no
a king, he's a lion.